Big Nate 84.
Big Nate 84 here with a tech news update. AVnu Alliance announces first AVnu-Certified AVB products. Extreme Networks family of switches receives AVnu Alliance certification. This happens to be coming from Beaverton, Oregon on February 20th, 2014. AVnu Alliance, the industry consortium that certifies audio-video bridging AVB products for interoperability, is proud to announce the first AVnu-Certified AVB series of switches from Extreme Networks. The Extreme Networks Summit X440 series of stackable switches has passed all testing for certification and will now bear the AVnu-Certified logo. Now, if you work in IT, or if you're an AV professional, or you design networks or manage networks, this is an important little bit of news that I think might be worthwhile to take note of. Basically, AVB is a set of four IEEE standards, and what it does is, you can think of it as an Ethernet upgrade. It basically assigns sync information to packets of information. So if you have audio and video data that needs to remain in sync, you know, for real-time communication, these switches that have this AVB certification will be smart enough to recognize streams of audio-video data and give them priority, quality of service, over other forms of information on the network. So now we've got our first official products that are certified that you can buy and you can spec and put into systems. So it'll be interesting to see how this unfolds and where these types of technologies are going to be used. You know, the way things are going and what I've observed over the last 5 to 10 years is more and more of our audio video communications is going on the network. You know, people are using VoIP technology, they're using Skype, they're doing Google Hangouts, they're doing all kinds of live simulcasting and stuff like that. So as our networks become more and more robust and security on our networks becomes more and more tight-knit, I think we're gonna see a lot more of these, a lot more of what we do go on the network. But I would like to know what you think. Do you think this news coming from the AVnu Alliance is something we all really need to pay attention to? And you think this is very important, or are you pessimistic or optimistic about the state of AVB? Love to hear from you.
Hey guys, Big Nate 84 here, and I am doing my first driving video, so we'll see how this turns out. But I wanted to address a question I got from a user named Chris, and he sent me a message about the AV integration industry video I created, and he said something along the lines